You make the Mr. drastic change Ariana Grande made to her appearance for wedding day. After the world got to see photos from Ariana Grande's recent nuptials to Dalton Gomez, it was clear she made a major change to her look for the ceremony. Something was a bit different about Ariana Grande as she tied the knot recently with Dalton Gomez. The 27-year-old pop superstar married the realtor earlier this month at her Montecito, Calif. Home after a five-month engagement. On Wednesday, May 26, Vogue shared gorgeous photos from the nuptials, revealing a noticeable change to her look. As seen in the wedding pics, Ariana appears to have covered her arm tattoos with makeup for the ceremony. Among her notable body artwork that wasn't visible during her wedding were two large butterflies on her upper left arm. The Pokémon character Eve on her left bicep and Spirited Away's Chihiro on her right forearm. However, the ring on other body parts remained fully visible, including tattoos on her hands and back. Regardless of what made her decide to conceal some of her art, it's clear that the ceremony, which was attended by fewer than 20 people, was truly a magical moment. The Love Me Harder vocalist and Dalton, 25, went public with their relationship in May 2020. And he popped the question in December. It was beautiful but not over the top, a source close to the couple shared exclusively with E! News about the wedding at the time. Ari wanted it to be simplistic and tasteful. All they cared about was having family there and to be able to enjoy the special moment together. The insider added that the bride, who wore a Vera Wang gown, and her palm were strengthened their connection amid the coronavirus pandemic. Quarantine really solidified their bond and made them closer than ever, the source shared. A photo of Ariana at her wedding can be seen above, as can an Instagram post from December showing a few of her typical arm tattoos.